Hi everyone, Tasos here, and welcome to the Self-Education Industry webinar. A few days ago, I announced that something special is going to happen very soon, and it's a one-day live virtual event that's called Power to Pivot, and it's all about the self-education industry. It's the industry that we introduced you to a few months ago. It's an industry that is growing exponentially even during those tough times. It's an industry I am part of. It's an industry that has taken the world by storm. Power to Pivot, it's a one-day live virtual event that's going to happen on Thursday, July 15 at 9 a.m. Pacific. It's organized by Dean Graziosi, a world-renowned entrepreneur, and you are going to meet some amazing people that took advantage of the self-education industry and have forged a path for you to follow. A few months ago, Dean Graziosi, Tony Robbins, with the help of their special guests, organized a five-day live virtual event called the Own Your Future Challenge, where they shared the enormous opportunity within the self-education industry, and it was an event like no other. 1 million people gathered together to learn and grow. The five-day event was actually 6 days long. There was a bonus day session. We reported. We participated in this challenge and we reported on our progress with the event, and I provided a full review of the challenge every day, what happened. There is more information on the website. And at this event, we had the chance to learn from people like Dean Graziosi, Tony Robbins, Russell Brunson, Jenna Kutcher, Trent Seldon, Jamie Kerlima, Boss Babes, Glo Atenmo, Dave Hollis, Russell Miller, Celine Johnson, Prince EA, Pete Vargas, Pedro Adeo, and there were more guests as well. The Power to Pivot. It's a one-day virtual immersion workshop, a success-building event for you to stop playing small in order to start or scale your own thing and thrive. Dean Graziosi will introduce you to the enormous opportunity, and it's all about the entrepreneurial mindset to help you become unstoppable because you are designed for more. It's all about having a plan in place that works for thousands of everyday people all around the world. And it's all about taking action, because knowledge without action is just information. It's not enough. We need to implement what we learn immediately in order to build our own future. And you are going to learn from Dean Graziosi, Jay Shetty, Lisa Nichols, Jesse Yeager, Anthony Trucks, Alison Prince, Lewis House, Chris and Lori Harder, Amy Purdy, and more guests are going to be announced soon. There is also access to a private Facebook community, prizes, Apple Watch, Elite Summit Ticket, the Microsoft Surface, and a digital workbook that you can download and follow along with the training. The event starts in 2 days and 22 hours from now. This event is going to be huge. As always, it happens when Dean Graziosi is organizing live events. And if you did not have the chance to attend the Own Your Future Challenge, this is your second best chance to discover this amazing industry and what it can do for your future. Now, the self-education industry is all about turning ideas into economic opportunities. And if you have an internet presence, but you don't have products and services to sell right now, the speakers at the Power to Pivot event will guide you to create digital products and services and will train you to promote them. And if you have a business and want to add digital products and services to your portfolio, then this event is for you. And if you still have neither business running nor an online presence, this event will be the starting point of a new and brilliant career for you. The self-education industry is all about creating life on our own terms, where we don't accept where things are, because nobody is going to save us, especially when it comes to our economics. And this event is for you if you want to explore new things and pivot by investigating new ways in an industry that's exponentially growing. It's for you if you have a message. It's for people that want to share their stories and experiences, their mess that can be turned into a message, and for people that want to impact other people's lives. It's for those that want to express their creativity, their emotions, and connect with others on a deep level. It's for those that want to share their passions in order to inspire, motivate, and create change in other people's lives. It's for aspiring entrepreneurs, people that want to build and launch digital products, and those that want to become knowledge brokers and report on other people's skills, expertise, knowledge, experiences, and passions. It's for those that want to follow a successful business path, step by step. Those that don't have a huge following, people with no online or digital experiences. It's for those that want to take advantage of the new dawn of the digital economy. It's for business owners, for marketers, authors, coaches, consultants, speakers, practitioners, small business owners, influencers, experts. This event is for you. If you want to control your life, to learn about secret strategies and new ways to pivot into an industry that is growing. An industry where you share what you already know and you can use assets you already have or assets that other people have. You only need to find something of value to share. The event, the Power to Pivot event, it's all about clarity, confidence, and then plan. Because without a plan, nothing works. So why would you want to become part of this industry? Why would you want to be involved in the self-education industry? Because the world has changed. Universities around the globe got left behind because they are providing knowledge that is becoming obsolete in just a few years. The traditional education system is broken. It costs a fortune. Millions of students go broke every year. The society is changing. The technology evolved. Nothing stays the same. And we also got hit by the pandemic. People were isolated. We witnessed social distance for the first time in history. But we also discussed a new, tremendous opportunity. And this is happening because giant companies like Google, Costco, Whole Foods, Starbucks, or Apple don't ask for degrees or credentials anymore. We witnessed the rise of platforms like Udemy, Skillshare, Coursera, Creative Live, Teachable, where you can learn from others any topic, any subject, in profession, in detail. We had the rise of training programs by industry leaders that are not certified professionals. In an interview with Dr. Patrick Gentebo, Robert Kiyosaki, this well-known American businessman and author of the book Rich Dad, Poor Dad, revealed that the education system is responsible for the rise of socialism, communism, and fascism, and even anger against the rich. And that happens because they don't teach us money at school. In 2011, 77% of American corporations were using online learning, when in 1995, 60 years earlier, this number was only 4%. The e-learning market is now more than 30 years old. The self-study e-learning is on the rise and accounts for 50% of all training delivered. It's a new era, a new dawn. And the pandemic actually accelerated the inevitable. And what happens in the digital economy? We watched companies all over the world expanding online in an attempt to safeguard their position in the marketplace. Thousands, if not millions of businesses enhanced their online presence. They upgraded their websites or opened e-stores. We watched the rise of Amazon in the e-commerce industry. Zoom and video conferencing platforms exploded as people were unable to travel. Video marketing platforms had risen as well. Advertising platforms, networks, cloud backup and hosting services, tech companies, freelancers, virtual assistants, software solutions. The majority of those companies witnessed an unparalleled growth. And companies spend more money on online ads than ever before. This is why big tech like Google, Facebook, Bing and so many more are growing and exploring new opportunities to expand even more. And people spend money online more than ever before. They spend time online, they consume videos, podcasts, read blogs, articles. They participate in social audio platforms and apps like Clubhouse, Fireside, Locker Room. And this happens because people want to communicate and interact with each other regularly, fast, without much effort. And of course, consumers are exposed to thousands of ads on a daily basis. Now, the self-education is actually now the new norm. And if you are not prepared, if you are not ready to take advantage of it, you will get left behind. Because here's what happens, why the self-education industry works so well. Because people need specialized knowledge from experienced people that stand where they want to be. People prefer taking online courses and enrolling in training programs created by people that bring results instead of seeking out people with credentials and degrees. We live in crazy times. Speed and time are the two most important assets. And you can either be a part of this economy as a student, or you can take it one step further and become a teacher as well. You can be both a student and a teacher, and there is a third option. You can be a knowledge broker and report on other people's skills, knowledge, experience, and take advantage of their authority and their connections to build your own future. Now, I want to be completely transparent with you. The Power to Pivot One Day live virtual event is absolutely free, and you can watch it from the comfort of your own home at your convenience. And there is a VIP upgrade that is only optional, but as it happens with Dean Graziosi's VIP upgrades, you are going to have access to backstage after the event, where other upgraded members will have the chance to ask their questions and have them answered by Dean and his guests. You are also going to interact with other VIP members, and you get access to some extra bonuses. Now, the most important thing, during this live virtual free event, Dean is going to offer something premium. We don't know exactly what the offer is going to be, but I'm almost 100% sure that something is going to be offered. But no matter what Dean is going to offer, we are going to support you with some amazing bonuses like we did with the Project Next training program. So I invite you to join me in this live virtual one-day event, Power to Pivot July 15, to learn more about this amazing industry, the industry that helped me scale my business, the industry that actually changed my life. Because when I expanded online in 2014, and although I was an experienced entrepreneur and marketer, I had to start all over again, because the online world was very different than the traditional business world, and I needed specialized knowledge. And thanks to the self-education industry, thanks to my mentors and teachers, I was able to go fast, I was able to be in the game, and become competitive in an extremely saturated arena. So I invite you to join me in this live virtual event, Thursday, July 15, 9 a.m. Pacific. That's it for now. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you at the event, July 15, 9 a.m. Pacific. Take care.